सुनील कलशेट्टी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग, वालचंद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, सोलापुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस लाइट एक्टिवेटेड सिलिकॉन कंट्रोल्ड रेक्टिफायर LACR। लर्निंग आउटकम। एट द एंड ऑफ दिस सेशन स्टूडेंट्स कैन डिस्क्राइब कंस्ट्रक्शन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड ऑपरेशन ऑफ LACR। इट इज फोटोथायरिस्टर, इट्स लाइक्स एज अ स्विच एंड ऑप्टो आइसोलेटर। ऑप्टो आइसोलेटर मीन्स इट प्रोवाइड्स द आइसोलेशन बिटवीन द कंट्रोल सर्किट एंड पावर सर्किट। इट चेंजेस इट्स स्टेट वेन एवर इट इज एक्सपोज टू पल्स ऑफ लाइट। इवन वेन लाइट इज रिमूव्ड LACR रिमेन्स ऑन अंटिल एनोड एंड कैथोड पोलैरिटीज आर रिवर्स्ड और द पावर इज रिमूव्ड। द LACR इज अ टाइप ऑफ थायरिस्टर विच इज ट्रिगर्ड बाय फोटॉन्स प्रेजेंट इन द लाइट रेज। इट इज द स्कीमेटिक सिंबॉल ऑफ LACR। LACR हैविंग थ्री टर्मिनल्स, एनोड, कैथोड, गेट, सिमिलर टू द थायरिस्टर। दिस इज द कंस्ट्रक्शनल व्यू ऑफ लाइट एक्टिवेटेड सिलिकॉन कंट्रोल्ड रेक्टिफायर। दिस इज द गेट लीड, दिस इज द कैथोड लीड, दिस इज द एनोड, दिस इज द सिलिकॉन पैलेट। फिगर ए शोज द फिजिकल लेआउट ऑफ LACR हैविंग द थ्री जंक्शंस J1, J2, J3 एंड फिगर बी इज द इक्विवेलेंट सर्किट यूजिंग टू ट्रांजिस्टर। कंस्ट्रक्शन। लाइकवाइज नॉर्मल LACR, LACR इज ऑल्सो फोर लेयर थ्री टर्मिनल थ्री जंक्शन डिवाइस। द गेट स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज द रिवर्स बायस्ड NP जंक्शन इज एक्सपोज्ड टू लाइट एंड डिजाइंड सच दैट इट अलाउज द लाइट सोर्स टू ट्रिगर डिवाइस। द LACR इज मेड अप ऑफ सिलिकॉन मटेरियल एंड द ग्लास लेंस इन द LACR इज यूज्ड टू फोकस द लाइट फ्रॉम द एक्सटर्नल सोर्स ऑन द सेमीकंडक्टर मटेरियल। द सिलिकॉन पैलेट इज यूज्ड इन द बॉटम ऑफ द डिवाइस एंड द लाइट इंटेंसिटी डिस्लोजेस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन द सेमीकंडक्टर क्रिस्टल एंड कंट्रीब्यूट्स टू कंडक्शन। इट हैज ऑप्टिकल सेंसिटिव रीजन इन गेट एंड some of the LACRs have transparent window or region in their cases to couple LEDs. The light activated is also termed as light triggered thyristor. This is because the thyristor is triggered by the supply of light from the external source. This is the VI characteristics of LACR. This is the forward breakdown voltage, the forward breakdown voltage is depends upon the light intensity. If light intensity is more, forward breakdown voltage is less, and if light intensity is less, forward breakdown voltage is more. Operation. When no light is present, LACR remains off. When forward voltage is applied across anode and cathode, J1 and J3 get forward biased and J2 get reverse biased and blocks current flow. When light is focused on LaCr, the incident photons will generate electron hole pairs in the vicinity of junction J2. The number of optically generated hole pairs is proportional to the intensity of light. As light is increased, the current in reverse biased diode will increase. This diode current acts as a base current for transistor Q2. So, because of this, IC2 flows through the Q2, and this IC2 is equal to beta 2 into IB2. This IC2 acts as a base current of Q1. So, because of this, the IC1 flows through the Q1, and this IC1 is equal to beta 1 beta 2 IC2. And this IC1 acts as a gate current or a base current for Q2. So, because of this regenerative action, LaCr turns on. The LaCr is most sensitive to light when its gate terminal is left open. Its sensitivity can be reduced and controlled to some extent by inserting a resistor between its gate and cathode terminals. It offers complete electrical isolation between the triggering source and the switching device. That's why LaCr acts as an opto-isolator. The forward breakdown voltage decreases with increase in light intensity. The voltage rating of LaCr is up to 6 kV at 3.5 kA with on-state voltage drop of about 2 volt with light triggering power about 5 milliwatt. The typical dV by dt could be as high as 2000 volt per microsecond, and dI by dt is 250 ampere per microsecond. Application. The primary use of LaCr is in high voltage, high current application and static reactive power compensation. In high voltage direct current, that is in the HVDC transmission system, several SCRs are connected in series parallel combination, and their light triggering has the advantage of electrical isolation between the power and control circuit. In relay driving circuit, high power pulse generators and high voltage drives. How LaCr can be used to trigger high power SCR? When voltage is applied across photodiode D1, the photodiode D1 conducts. So, because of this, the current flows through the input source R D1. This photodiode emits the light, and because of this light, LaCr conducts. And once the LaCr conducts, the current flows through the LaCr, and this current acts as a gate current for the main thyristor. So, because of this, the main thyristor conducts and the current flows in this direction. Here, the gate current is depends upon the light intensity. If light intensity is more, the LaCr requires less time to turn on. If light intensity is less, the LaCr requires the more time. How LaCr can be used to control AC power? Here, in this circuit, two LaCrs are used, and these two LaCr, LaCr1 and LaCr2, are connected in anti-parallel. During positive half cycle, LaCr1 is more forward biased, and during negative half cycle, LiCr2 is more forward bias. When input when switch is closed and input voltage is applied, the photodiode conducts. It emits the light, and as the supply is positive half cycle, so LiCr1 is conducts, and when LiCr conducts, the current flows through the VS load LiCr1. And during negative half cycle, LiCr2 conducts and current flows in anticlockwise direction. So in this way, these two LiCrs are controls the power in positive half cycle and negative half cycle. These are references. Thank you.